In this video, we are going to go over all of the available transducers for your Lumify ultrasound system and discuss what sets them apart from other handheld systems. To start, let's review how the transducers are named. The letter at the beginning of the name tells you the type of transducer it is, and the numbers tells you the frequency range it uses. So the S41 is a sector transducer, and the frequency range is 4 to 1 MHz. The L124 is a linear transducer, and the frequency range is 12 to 4 MHz. The C52 is a curved array transducer, and the frequency range is 5 to 2 MHz. Next, let's get oriented with the transducer. This gray extrusion on the side of the handle is your orientation marker. This corresponds with the orientation marker on the ultrasound image. Here, you'll see the part number and serial numbers of your transducer. This will be important to know if you ever need to speak with your Philips service or account representatives. This is the centerline marker. It corresponds with the centerline marker that you can activate as an overlay on your ultrasound image. Now let's go over what makes Lumify transducers unique. To start, Lumify was built from the ground up, with the needs of point-of-care clinicians in mind. Clinicians told us they needed a system that was portable, durable, flexible, easy to use, cost-effective, and yet maintained exceptional image quality. Here's how we answered the call. First, we put the entire ultrasound machine in the handle of the transducer, and we were able to do this without loading up the transducer with batteries and without introducing the typical compromises that are common in other handheld systems today. This means the transducers are ergonomic, lightweight, around 100 grams, and they are at low risk of overheating. In other words, you can take them wherever you go, and they'll fit comfortably in your pocket. And the reason there are no batteries in the Lumify transducer is because they use relatively little power. That is important because that means your system and your transducer are at a low risk of overheating. It's also important because we can power the transducer using the compatible device it is connected to. This means that you don't have to worry about keeping both your device and your transducer charged. Having one less battery to charge makes it easier and more convenient to prevent downtime. Our design also means we're able to keep this technology future-proof. Because this system is run through an app that you can download from an app store, it is easy to always stay up to date with the latest technology. We created the cable to be detachable in order to keep up with the latest tablet technology. You can see the transducer is detachable here, and this is helpful for two main reasons. One, point-of-care ultrasound users are in all sorts of different environments, and if this cable ever gets damaged, you don't have to replace the transducer or send it in for repairs. All you have to do to get it back up and running is to simply attach a new cable onto that transducer. Because as tablet technology changes over the years, we want to be able to keep up with it. For instance, when mobile devices moved from micro-B to USB-C, it was a simple update for Lumify users. They got a new cable from Philips, disconnected the old micro-B cable, and attached a new USB-C cable. This means your investment in Lumify is protected against changes in the tablet world. When you buy Lumify today, Philips will make sure it works with tomorrow's technology. Lumify transducers have been durability tested and are the toughest Philips has ever built, and backed by a standard 5-year warranty so you can rest easy knowing your investment was built to last. Now you know a bit more about your Lumify transducers, and you can use your system confidently knowing it was built for you.